Welcome, Custodian. A deadly challenge of wit and skill lies ahead. Whether you're building or raiding, heed this advice, for your success and survival depends on it. Planning is key to creating the perfect outpost. What will you build? A labyrinth of twisting corridors? A monolith to scrape the skies? A catacomb of horrors? As a builder, start your creation by planning out your harvester's path. This is the route which leads from the entrance of your outpost to the precious genetic material hidden within. Next, add form, narrow hallways, verticality, open and confined chambers. Execute your vision around your harvester's path. And finally, make that path one of pain for raiders, deviously fortifying your outpost with an onslaught of traps, guards, and other pitfalls. As a raider, your preparation is one of reconnaissance. On your early runs through an outpost, scout the builder's defenses, identify weak points, and work out the path of least resistance. Use what you've learned to choose the best weapons and tools to counter each outpost's unique challenges and deadly designs. To succeed as a builder, you must anticipate your prey and their reactions. How might you build to outwit your opponents? Set traps upon traps. Experiment with combos. Lure the raider's eye with the decoy threat, only to strike when they are distracted. Place guards to draw their fire. Lull them into a sense of security, then surprise them with a bang as they collect their ammunition. When raiding, you must also think like a builder. Their diabolical minds are always two steps ahead. You must be three. Never trust the obvious. Always assume the worst. And should all else fail, embrace the chaos and never look back. The only thing sharper than the best laid plans are your reflexes. To be one with death is to be one with the wasteland. Welcome any and all raiders to your outpost. As a builder, you lose nothing from being raided, but the knowledge you will gain is invaluable. While building, use the skulls of fallen raiders to identify your outpost's most lethal areas. Examine replays of those who have prevailed, and use this data to enhance your designs. Experiment, iterate, improve, and ensure your next opponents pay dearly. As a raider, every death is a step forward. Sacrifice yourself to learn the location of traps and challenges. Memorize the steps of an outpost's deadly dance. Master your tools of navigation and each weapon at your disposal until they become second nature. Perfect your approach until every movement, every kill becomes a ballet of brutality that no builder can quell. Our occupation may be grim, but it is not without honor. Build a worthy outpost, and raiders will repay you in kind. Accolades can be given to fellow players, and those accolades grant prestige. Use that prestige to further improve your outposts and cement your legacy as a masterful creator. And when raiding, join forces with other raiders and conquer the most brutal challenges as a pair. What was once a battle of individual wits will become a fellowship to be celebrated, should both or either of you survive. Whether you build or raid, I wish you luck, Custodian. In this wasteland, you're going to need it.